We used to call this guy the new guy, you know, and we can't do that anymore because he's been out here performing with the Hub City Sketchers for about